There was a time when Guardians walked shoulder to shoulder with the people under their protection. That was before the walls and towers, when hope was our only shield and community our refuge. I can see why Zavala thinks that keeping people safe means keeping them at arm's length. I understand that all too well. But perhaps one day, he can remember how things used to be, and how they could be again.